Alright, so last session we ended up after Ross went and talked to the lord of this village and found about the tomb that you guys had decided you were going to head to. Mm-hmm. You got directions there. And you spent the night at the Paddock Inn. And now it is the next morning.
Waking up?
Yep.
Wakey wakey, eggs and penis. Wait. Wrong story. That's for later.
Alright, let's go.
Yep.
I'm gonna go talk to Mark's bro. If he's awake, I'm gonna find him. Well, everybody just woke up,
everyone's
so.
Awake.
Yeah, we're all separated. Okay, he's gonna come.
The DM said so. We're awake. Yep.
Everyone is awake.
Yeah, it's him. Okay.
He commands us to be awake.
Hush, hush on the down low and be like, missing a little something. You know anything about it?
No.
He's like, am I supposed to know about it?
What are you saying, sir? Yeah, what are you implying, mister?
Who do you think you are to assume things?
There's plenty of life counters in here. I probably should have, you know, prepared a little bit. Here, I'll go for epic. So my bluff is...
Oh, it's sense motive.
Sense motive.
My bluff is 4.
A 10.
A 10, so you beat it by 6.
That's really good.
You feel like he's trying to hide something. Maybe not what you're asking about, but something.
Hmm. Okay.
How you doing?
Headlock him. Give him back!
I'm going to find the salami.
Yeah. Roll for grapple.
If I'm in combat, just fucking whizzle it right to his head.
Would you look? I don't know anything about it.
Fire.
Sorry.
Why have a good wink,
wink. I don't know anything about it.
And then I leave. I walk by, unless you try to stop. And I head down to the common room.
Alright, in the common room, several of the guards are waiting in the common room. To escort you out of town.
The rest mark.
What's the hope?
I have a grin on my face. Like, amazing grin.
Gross, we don't want to know what happened.
Is the barkeep around?
You get laid last night?
While
you're smiling?
The innkeeper, he's probably
best
around.
Good
morning, he's got to be here somewhere.
Would I have time to search him out and chat up?
Well, the guards are pretty impatient about getting you out of town, but...
Alright.
Yeah, this is Elf Town, right?
You're in Elf Town.
All right. We have undead to hunt. Mm-hmm. This is what we do.
Give me a marching order.
So the uprock, stand me next to the paladin.
Oh, is it true that you kick ass for the lord? Paladin?
Paladin isn't in a line up there yet.
Yeah, where do you want to be, Kevin?
Right there.
Right here?
Yep.
Like that? Okay.
Well, technically it doesn't have to be for a god. It's just it is Heronius,
actually,
but I could make a paladin.
Middle.
You could have
a sense of justice that, yeah,
it doesn't
necessarily have to
back.
Be Heronius'
okay.
justice.
Okay.
Since you're the most,
this is
like,
front.
Truest of us all, I'm just going to casually say...
You're all fake.
I'm going to casually say, I think the rogue is kind of hiding something.
Hiding something?
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I kind of get that vibe.
He's a crappy rogue. If he was hiding something, we'd know it.
It's a boner.
All
right.
Good
deal, boner!
Sense boner?
That would be a reflex save, sir.
Or will save, depending on the size.
Or sleight of hand.
Brand new guy, like, rolled 3-4 in a row.
You roll a 50.
Come on.
You notice something that is lifting his leg a little higher with each step.
No, I got 12 on this one.
God, you're rolling.
All right. Yep. So they've given you directions. So you leave the town proper once you get to the outskirts of the town. the guards. You know, just bid you adieu.
Adieu?
Bid you adieu.
Come Mountain Dew?
I figured out that saying adieu is saying is a polite way of saying get out, or I don't want to see you at my side anymore, which I never realized.
There's nothing wrong with that. It's probably true.
I mean, it's still being proper,
fairly
but
accurate.
But
it's
like
it's
ushering
like saying
you
fuck off without saying fuck off.
Exactly. I always thought it was like a nicer way of saying like goodbye, but nope.
Adieu
is
goodbye, bitch face.
That's true, but
so you travel south. Through lands you've already traveled, basically. And you pass where you came out of the mountains.
I'm doing a spot check. I actually rolled a natural 20, which makes it 21, to see if I can notice elves following us in the trees.
There is not any elves in the trees. You don't notice anybody following you.
Okay.
Lucky.
But there are elves in your hair.
You continue along, you know, you're in the light. You haven't moved into the dense forest. You're on kind of the
edge.
Western edge.
Is it a beautiful day?
Kind of rimming this forest
day.
A little bit.
Feeling upbeat.
Just a little bit around the rim, yeah.
Yep. As you're walking
through
it. The forest likes it.
No.
I rolled a 3.
I will
didn't like it.
Quietly.
The forest did not like it at all. Was not interested in that.
No, you get away!
That's what the forest said.
Bitches!
As the as you move, but you're following more or less a map they kind of crudely drew for you. As you start to move down the trail into the denser forest, you can notice a clearing ahead. Everybody roll a spot. And also, everybody give me an initiative.
I actually do that a lot at now that I work IT. I swear at computers quite often.
I swear computers every fucking day.
Can you start swearing at computers in Russian just for me?
So those of
you
who
have
succeeded on
Russian.
The spot, notice two forms in this clearing. You're still 150 feet out, give or take, from the clearing itself. But you see two forms in there of a decent size.
How long is this map, anyway?
No idea.
At least tens.
So you guys are 50 feet further than this. I'm just going to do 100.
What do I got? Pieces floating around back here. I'm just going to use these because I don't need these.
You see two large forms on the far side.
Are they
bugbear?
Bipedal?
They are bipedal.
Bugbear and a dire bear?
Tiger ape.
That's a bear over there.
Yeah.
That's
an owlbear.
Oh,
that is an owlbear.
I said an owlbear,
I thought it looked like an ape. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Guys.
With an arrow. Anyway, I'm going to move, I suppose. Since I'm far away, can I move up 30 feet without them knowing?
Yeah. Well, you can try. I mean, if you make a lot of noise. If you just move normally, you definitely can.
Oh, yeah, move normally. Up the.
Don't look over here!
So.
Okay, I'm just putting him right at the edge. I think he's still off, but.
That works. Yeah, no, 30 feet will put you on the edge of the map. That's fine.
Okay. Hold on here.
Can I get a better vantage there?
Oh, you can roll. Oh, you rolled a spot for it already. You rolled pretty well. They're bipedal creatures. They have, feathers and fur. Looks kind of like a bear.
Does it look constipated?
It's a velociraptor. I knew it.
I'm going to turn
feathered
to them and say, bears with feathers.
I can barely hear you. What do you say?
What?
Rob?
He said that so lightly.
Yeah.
I'll walk up with them and
I really wanted like him to turn.
You know that spell?
And then somebody
I don't
just
know
charge
fireball.
Him.
I'll make a path there for you guys.
Is that the trail?
Yeah, it's the trail. I guess it's going to be that long because that's what I have for pens.
I'll gesture towards the creatures and
oh, perfect.
Look back
thank
at
you.
The people. Make sure they.
Is that electrical tape as a bandage?
Yes.
You know what they saw.
I cut myself on a ruler today.
Oh.
On a ruler?
Well, I'd take my tape measure.
That makes sense.
Dangerous.
And Belle was like, throw it away, and I'm like, it's the only really good tape measure we have. The rest of them are all garbage.
Just wash it. It'll be fine.
Can't you just buy them all, though?
Well, you know, we could just take more out of the packages because there's more there, but
oh, okay.
They're very in the bag.
So there's incriminating evidence. And, you know, you leave his blood on there. And
Mark,
use it as incriminating
you're rogue.
Evidence. Leave it at a crime scene.
I'll try to hide and move off in the trees.
Oh, the forest is pretty thick.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you can try to fight your way through it, but it's going to be take a lot of effort and probably be pretty noisy.
In that case, I'll just try to hide as best I can on the edge and
okay.
just move up the main trail.
Kevin?
Cool. Thanks for the fingerprints.
Mark, will you just move me up to right in front of Guy?
Yeah.
I run down the trail. No.
The one on Belvo's side of the table appears to be eating something.
Not
on the ground, more or less.
No. Your mama.
Jory!
I'll do a double move.
Very well.
Yeah.
So I'll be at 6 up.
Jory, what are you going to do?
Oops, there.
Chop out a tree and extract you.
Belleville! Look, just because Jory hates trees. None of your business.
I know.
He just steps into the woods and just starts chopping down like the little poplars along the way.
I can put me two behind Jory. Please.
Two.
Jory.
Roboticus.
Smell. Noise.
Makes sense.
We don't really have much cover.
That's man musk.
We can try to sneak up as far as we can.
So is Jory. Is that your pee sound? Every time you pee, you go.
What?
No, I'm just saying 30 times 4. No.
32.
He's running up there.
30 times 4?
Right?
120. But you're in full plate, aren't you?
Yeah.
So
it's times 3.
Even for the dwarf?
Oh, you're a dwarf. You have stability.
Mm-hmm. So I can run my 120.
I thought that was 20 for movement.
20, sorry.
Whatever.
Can you move 60?
Yep.
No, you can move 80.
Climb.
I'm gonna run.
Sure, why not? Run me up there.
How many did you say?
It's 80.
30. The bear one kind of turns towards you, but it's still very interested in what it's eating. Less interested in you.
Tabby, walk up there nicely.
Can
hey, buddy.
Buddy. That's a bit handle animals.
Yeah.
Wild animals.
They
gotta do for me.
Mark, your cleric. Look, I know it was kind of a gross comment, but you didn't need to choke over it.
I mean, I don't know what I choke on.
Ha ha! Guy,
like,
yeah.
I'm gonna move. It's
your turn.
Move me up another 30.
Oh, good.
We'll do later.
You still standing backwards? Did you moonwalk up there?
Don't face me toward the bear.
The bears? What? Chicago?
The bears.
That direction. Yeah.
Too hard for you?
That's where Chicago is, right?
The bear.
Not at all that direction, no.
No, that direction, kind of, right? Anyway, I guess we're up in the
more south than east.
Okay, yeah, I guess we're up pretty north.
Anything else?
Rob? Small 30 also. Bear top.
Mark, your rogue.
Staying hidden.
Sneak behind people. Stay hidden behind people.
Yes, move in front of me.
No.
So that when they charge, you just fall over.
Kevin.
Mark, will you move me up next to the bot?
As Mark's robe moves past me, I'm going to slyly glance at his belt. See if he has anything extra on it.
Just trip him.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry. Let me help you.
Do I sense his air of distrust? Roll up. Yeah.
The
trust sensory.
The owlbear one is still gobbling away.
Nah,
Jory.
Nah, nah,
nah. I'm doing another double move. One, two, three.
What he's
four,
eating? Does it look vegan?
Six, seven.
What is he eating?
Does it look
no,
like?
No, I bet you have another necromancer.
No.
It's a strawberry bush.
Pulling out a weapon is a move action?
Whatever.
Or is it?
Drawing a weapon?
Yeah.
It's true. Drawing a weapon is a free action. Unless you're pulling it from stowed.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe. Depends on how the world is.
Nobody naturally
draw
thinks anything.
A weapon,
they learned to
huh?
hate things.
Is it a hidden weapon?
You gotta get
no.
Like
draw a weapon is a move action.
I was naturally born to hate
myself.
You need a paper and then a pencil.
Right, no,
probably takes.
It can take some time.
I was born
yeah.
to hate you
unless
too.
You're drawing just like a spear, then it's just like
wait.
Draw.
Love.
Belleville.
Well, he's illiterate. So.
Go up him, Jory.
It's because I'm illegitimate. Illegitimate? There we go. Great, Jory. There's Jory.
Bot.
Are they within 60?
Uh-uh.
Nope.
Bro.
Two away.
Sadness.
Go up there and ask if he's a good boy.
Yeah. Run me in there.
And stop huh. right there.
I was going to say, how fast can you move?
Trap.
Hey, guys.
Four times. 20 is 80.
I'll turn you
25 hit your robot?
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get his rugs. Hey, I want some of their food. I'm hungry.
Four. 7 damage.
Okay.
And, roll a grapple.
It's a trap.
17.
30 was my opposed grapple.
Okay.
So what you guys see...
18, sorry.
Well, that is...
That's just a swarm because I don't have a piece for this because they don't make a piece for this.
Basically, that piece that I put down is a swarm of rats, but...
A swarm of anal leakage.
What you guys see back here is basically the forest appears to come alive, and vines come down and just wrap around Robot as he
nice.
Charges his way in.
Did I mention that I was on fire? I'm covered in oil. Someone light me on fire.
Do you have a flame?
Oh, yeah, you would let.
There you go.
Did you call your shake?
Jesus.
She drank long ago, my friend.
Well, maybe my first thought
yeah,
of the day is going to happen now.
Robot, oppose grapple.
Nice.
25? That's what I can do.
Alright. You're still held, but it was trying to squeeze you.
Okay. That was a 20, so I can't roll higher than that.
Jory, take action. Chop down trees.
Trees!
The bear kind of looks at you, you know, and it sees what's going on and goes back to eating.
Can I see what he's eating?
There's definitely bones in there. It probably could be human.
Most
Tabby.
Human.
Something with flames.
I'm just gonna stop there. Okay, that's it.
Mark, your rogue. Fucking random number generator that I have on my page every time I hit the downward arrow. Stop right there.
Shit. I went too far.
Pose grapple. You might actually have a chance at this one.
Hopefully.
I didn't roll the 18, I rolled the robot.
11.
No. You are also grappled in vines.
Alrighty.
Scorpion! got a vine at the
screen. Roll it. Well, you're hit by vines. I guess you're not grappled yet.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. I can be grappled by it.
Well, does 16 hit you?
The vines.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I mean, yeah. So,
since it hits me, it makes sense.
It may. It may. 8 damage.
Ooh. Okay.
And yes, it's going to grapple you because its grapple check is actually 30.
Oh, okay.
So,
you said 8 damage?
8.
Okay.
Fuck that. Yeah, pretty much.
Robot, post grapple. I'm going to assume you're going to win this one.
I wish I could count that. 17?
Yeah, it doesn't matter because I rolled a 1, so I critically failed that. So you're. It's not your turn, it's just. It was trying to squeeze you again.
Right.
Kevin?
Mark, will you move me up to right behind. Is that you?
Yeah.
This one?
And Kevin, as you move forward, you are also hit.
No.
This whole thing vines?
14? Well, does 14 hit you?
14 does not hit me.
Okay, well, you didn't get hit, but another vine swings down and tries to hit you.
Mm-hmm. Vines.
Right. I get an attack for opportunity.
Do it for the vine!
I guess I can just attack the vine.
You could. You could attack it.
Definitely gonna start a fire.
Okay. Won't that burn us?
I'm talking
try and
like
hit the vine.
Fire.
I roll a
burn
everything.
Burn.
That's
23.
Burn it all.
For 8 damage.
8. Did the elves say anything about this place? Can I mention anything about it before we went into it?
The Jerusalem stick figure map is to get
yeah.
the fuck out.
Yes. Okay. That's what I thought.
Walk that way. He'll get there.
The olive barrel piece also continuing to eat.
What about the other one?
They're both just eating.
They're both
okay.
We've been
they're
going back and forth.
They're chomping.
Alright, the one that you just hit is going to try to hit you, Kevin.
Alright.
It's not going to, because 14 does not hit you. We already determined this.
14
yeah.
does not hit
you. Jory! Now that the trap is sprung.
Which tree is it coming from?
They're vines.
They're vines?
They're vines coming down out of the trees.
Looking for the base.
He wants to take the
yeah.
tree down.
Of course he does.
You can
start
cut the
vine.
You're allowed to do that.
Okay.
Yeah, but
especially since the one closest to you isn't grappling anybody right now.
Yeah.
It's in the area of Mark's cleric and Kevin, but it's not holding either one of them.
It's like flinging around.
I'll use my move action to draw my weapon. I'll use my I'll pull out my great axe.
Okay.
And I'll 5 foot in and then attack.
Make a choppy chop.
A choppy chop. Does 21?
Yes.
AT damage.
18.
Plus 50
charging.
Is it like way sweeter than you
Belleville?
Used to?
Can I talk to the ones who are trying to kill robot or all?
Yeah. You have a precise shot. You can shoot it whichever one you want.
Does a 9 hit it?
9 does not hit it. Robot, I'm assuming you're going to want
go.
To escape.
Probably.
Oppose grapple because you don't have escape artist, I'm going to guess.
Yep, I know. 23.
Robot, you managed to wriggle free of the vines.
Nice. Now I'm going to hit him with my great axe.
Okay. Well, actually, escaping from the entanglement is
standard.
A full round action.
Oh, full round.
But you are free. You are no longer grappled. Mark, opposed grapple from your roll. Unless you rolled a nat 20.
Okay, I do have an escape artist in mind.
Well, you can use it as your escape artist.
That's what I was trying to do. I thought that was just...
31?
25, so no.
So it's squeezing you.
Ow!
Squeezing.
Wow. Really?
Thank you.
Lady fuck.
Should have seen the effort earlier.
You are still conscious.
I went like this.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Wait, how much did it hit me for? Or knee?
The first time.
The second, it didn't hit me again?
It just hit you. I just wanted to make sure that I was having you roll a grapple. You are still more
conscious,
yeah.
Yes? Yes.
You're probably not anymore. You just took 8 more damage.
Is he dead?
Yeah, no,
you're
I'm not. I'm minus 1.
Oh, God.
It's going to eat him.
The vines draw him up. He's gone forever.
Hi, Mark.
Never see his road
You'll get
again.
Your item back.
The owlbear piece is continuing to eat. Tabby, you're up.
Make sure you search him before he gets back alive.
I'll cover you.
I guess I'll just stand up next to Jory.
Making a lot of assumptions here.
Yeah.
Can I remove that far?
Mark, your cleric's going to be up.
Alright.
That's...
I will...
Yeah, that's that.
I'll cast a Cure Light, like the level 1 spell. Cure Light ones on my rogue. I'll see
roll a melee. You're trying to. You have to try to touch it and
touch
the rogue.
Right? Okay.
The rogue is in the vines.
With this.
Mm-hmm. 17.
You managed it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And what is that? A 1d.
1d8.
Yeah. Sunday.
7 and it's
plus your
three?
Level.
Through
okay.
Tuesday.
10.
And.
Also, never mind. Yeah, just that. Just that.
Guy,
I'm gonna shoot at the vines that have Mark held. Twelve
does not hit. Rob,
Mark is dead.
Acid splash at the vines that have Mark killed.
I'm gonna acid splash all over my
face. I might.
Get a bad trip.
Range touch.
He's unconscious. He's
alright. Make sure you get it on his face.
13.
14?
13.
13. 13 ranged touch. Misses, however, it does not hit Mark.
Oh, good. A good thing.
Mark, your rogue can try to escape now since it's his turn and he is conscious.
Yeah, no. Yeah. 21.
Just no.
That was close.
Mm-hmm. I mean, he could have rolled a low number. We don't know.
It's true, but the last
robot.
It's pretty high.
The
Well, it's gonna hit me again.
It's gonna try.
Okay.
It's not gonna critically fail.
This is ties itself in a knot.
Kevin.
Attack that vine that's next to me that tried to hit me this again. This is a net 20 hit. Net 20 roll.
Yeah.
Followed by a. Ooh, that's close. That's 18,
26. 26 roll, go ahead.
It's not crit, I'm assuming. Does crits affect these guys? I don't think so.
Roll 520, is that a roll?
Oh, come on.
Minimum damage.
Minimum of 4.
320 in a row.
That's pretty
sad. Come on, that means he's got like 1 hit point left. Can I roll an action point to add on damage? We have action points in this game, right?
We're talking about
who else is underneath there? Kevin and Mark's rogue are underneath the scorpion one?
Yep.
That would have been like...
Kevin's back.
Spider.
Spider, yeah.
Oh. Who's with the spider? I'm sorry. That's the one I'm dealing
that's
with.
That's Kevin.
Just you, Kevin?
Well, I guess I'm there too, but I am
Jory
attack,
is attacking the same one that I am.
Yeah, but he's not occupying the square underneath it, correct?
No.
Am I occupying a square?
Yes.
Thought I was going to. Never mind.
Well, then I guess I am too, but I haven't been hit by it.
Step back.
I'm right here.
You guys both are.
Okay.
I didn't realize
both of you guys roll reflex saves.
They're sprayed.
18.
12.
The vines on the floor of the floor.
Mm-hmm.
The floor of the forest. If I could speak English, it would be wonderful.
I know what you mean.
Seem to come alive. Mark's rogue kind of does the keeps them away. However, you, Kevin, You did not escape their grasp.
Fucking fire. Good thing I said it.
Burning hands.
Burn everybody.
So you are currently grasped by the vines. Entangled, so to speak. Jory.
Scorchy and Ray. That might be better.
There you go.
Everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Maybe shoot it out in the forest. And just let, instead of actually like trying to set it, the immediate thing on fire, maybe it'll make them recoil in pain. Or maybe like, say...
For a second I was like, what is a
1d6
like?
Guy on fire.
Kevin, are you out of the grapple?
No,
he's not grappled. He's entangled from the ground up.
Okay.
The vine is not grabbing anybody right now.
The vine, the vines on the ground.
The vines are all coming from the buff. The only vine that has anybody is the middle one, which has Mark's rope.
Yeah.
Kevin is also tangled in the underbrush from underneath.
His legs are being slowly pulled apart, and there's one that's just coming up right in the center. You know where this leads.
I say the Japanese shows like this.
Yeah.
I say the,
I've seen enough to know where this is going.
I do have oil.
No.
I appreciate you.
Or something I finally noticed.
I'm just gonna keep on attacking it.
I say the password that the elves said to get into the village that day.
I'll leave following a summer's day.
Keep rolling three.
23.
23 will hit.
Again.
And the face spider falls.
I like that piece. Even touching it just feels...
Belleville.
Try to not shoot Mark. That's fine.
You have a precise shot, so you don't have to worry about it.
Ugh.
Everybody else does, but you don't.
I'm gonna bury my axe in this elf. I mean, vine.
The one person
that
has precise shot can't
hit.
Huh? Everybody else can hit just fine, but
robot
murders people. Not really.
I'm
actually
gonna
swing
at this vine. How about
Get your hands out of there.
11.
11 does not hit.
12, sorry.
12 still does not.
Damn.
13?
Well, I rolled a 3, come on.
The vine is now going to swing at you again.
Okay.
10, I'm assuming, does not hit you.
No.
Tabby?
Can I attack what's entangling his feet?
Well, you could try to chop away at it.
Okay.
I mean, ultimately, it's like vines and stuff, and you're more likely going to hit him than you are going to hit them, but...
Disintegrate.
I don't have...
Oops! You don't have legs anymore.
get off my finger. I'm gonna use the quarterstaff and attack the vines over by Mark.
What do you command people to do? I remember.
I rolled
a simple thing.
A 1.
Yeah. Walk that direction.
Can
it
hit me?
Followed.
Anyway?
No, it's not you. Followed by an 18.
You can.
So
okay.
Yeah, you're hitting. You're hitting Mark.
Nope.
Yeah.
I remember.
I hit Mark.
Roll up your damage.
Oh. Is Mark dead?
No.
5.
Right.
I have clubbed for 5.
It's all right, still.
The vine is just flying around. Yeah, just... Sorry.
Quick question. Can you command something to attack something else?
No.
Do you want to know what command can do?
I remember most of it. I just can remember.
It's going to be your turn.
Okay.
You can use
here
it
command
has
to be a humanoid, though?
I don't know,
it
does it?
It has to be a creature. It's a creature.
You can choose approach, drop, fall, flee, or halt.
Drop.
I don't know if
drop it, boy.
Yeah.
Down. You have been a very naughty vine.
Alright. Then. I will. Also, one other question for the domain spell, like the freedom of movement, do I have to declare that? It's for three rounds.
You just say I'm going to use it.
Okay. I'll wait on that still. I'll give.
I've seen
that. I'll give bull strength to. Who's gonna be? Robot.
No, we can't reach robot.
Oh yeah, it's touch, right? Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure bull strength is touch.
Okay, I think you're right. Then in that case,
it has to be Jory, pretty much.
Yeah, I'll give it to Jory then.
Which he's not gonna like.
Yeah, it's touch.
You may not want to do that.
Right?
I think it's 50, but imagine.
It's a plus 4 strength.
We
plus 4
you
strength
it.
For 3 minutes.
Like, fuck magic. Oh, wait, this is awesome.
Well, he's done the build before.
Okay, I'll do it anyway, because I don't know any better. We'll see how it goes.
Because if he didn't, he would die.
Guy,
Jory, roll your resist.
He didn't declare that he was resisting him.
I'm going to shoot an arrow off the mines that have Mark's dead corpse in him.
He's not dead
yet. Still alive.
I'm
flailing about.
Well, he's going to be soon.
He's going to be dead soon.
17?
17 will hit.
Woo!
One.
Nice shot.
Woo! Yeah.
Rob?
A plus team.
Your arrow just grazes the pass and you're like, yay!
And I'll try electrically jolting the one that's going to be.
You're going to give Mark a little shock and tickle?
Yeah, we have a little shock and tickle. Nine.
Nine. That time you missed by enough to hit Mark.
Hack damage.
Get my rogue for three?
Yep.
Okay.
How many hits do you have left?
I'm assuming you're going to try to escape here, Mark.
Yes.
Since your friends are beating you like a pig.
21. Or 20.
No, you escape.
Yay.
What you get for trying to bluff.
Good.
And I will 5 foot.
No, it's a full on. Oh,
yeah.
You can make move, actually.
Okay,
I'll
I'm just
going to
move back a little ways.
Oh, 5 foot.
5 foot step.
5 foot. Okay.
Oh, well, 5 foot step. You used it's a full round action this game.
Okay. Well, then I'll just get a 5 foot step.
Robot, swinging at you again.
Good.
Nat 20.
Destruction implode.
12 does not confirm the crit.
Go. Creatures within the area.
For 10 damage.
Okay.
And an opposed grapple. See if he grabs you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you sure? I rolled poorly.
7? No, 11.
11? Yeah.
I rolled
7. Not by much, though. Kevin, you are entangled.
I'm going to try and unentangle myself.
You're going to try to escape the entanglement? How are you? Are you going to full strength your way out of it? Or?
No, you can't.
I do not have escape.
So you're going to try to force your way out.
Yeah.
Not eye bite. I'm just not sure what the.
Can I just chop at those vines in my feet?
You're likely to hit your own foot.
I hit my own foot.
If you roll
you can make a DC 20 strength check, a DC 20 escape artist check. But chopping at the plants isn't going to help you a whole lot.
You're not a weed whacker. You don't go and cut grass.
Realistically, had I actually read the spell before, I could have probably entangled you all. But because entangle has a 40-foot radius burst.
Ooh.
Yeah, it does.
So it's just strength. It's not a grapple.
It's not a grapple. It's just strength.
I'm gonna make it 18.
You can still make an attack. You're just camel.
18 was to try to get out.
Yep, and you did not escape.
So I can still attack, like, the
I'm
the line next to me?
You can swing at it.
I'm doing it. I don't critically miss.
You're like...
Well, I mean, I am getting all tippy right now, so...
I get it.
Makes sense.
Jory?
I'm gonna...
switch to this one for right now.
Rage.
Hey, Kevin.
Yes?
The entanglement wears off.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna rage.
Alright.
Okay.
He just wants to have ridiculous strength.
Against the machine.
It's his best opportunity to have it since he has full strength as well.
Is that clear? Is that you?
Yeah, me.
I'm gonna share a square with you.
Oh, okay.
I'm angry.
Make you guys a target.
Okay.
Why?
Because the
thing's up for
you. Mm-hmm.
Well, it
just wore off, so.
No.
Math R. Even counseling right up. He fucking puts his hand
21.
Up.
Processing.
21 will hit.
4 strength, 2.
Oh, you found it.
I know.
Okay. Just wondering if I did. Even though you probably already said that, I just wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
You're adding 3 to damage.
Yep.
From both strengths.
Oh, that's right. 3 here, right? 8. Plus, oh, sorry, 20. And it's harder for attack.
You still hit.
Oh.
Ah, hi.
Hi, Mr. Professional.
Look at you.
You made it.
21 damage.
Clean up well, Mr. Hill.